Volvemos de nuevo aquí a Negro al Oscuro. Estamos preguntando ahora, ¿deberíamos decirle a nuestra pareja todo? Dejen su opinión abajo y no se olviden suscribirse a Negro al Oscuro porque este es el mejor show que usted va a ver. You know, I feel like there's certain topics that that are very important for us to tell. Everything? I don't think everything is a valid it's a valid answer. Because I think there's a lot of unnecessary things that people say that cause themselves to put themselves in a very uncomfortable situation. Example. When you go out with one of your boys, and you're at the club, you know, and your boy, he a little thotty, you know? He got his girl, but he a little thotty. He likes to be out, you know, he likes to be mingling. Your boy happens to, like, get with a girl, bam, bam, bam. And now you're home, and you're telling you, oh, yeah, you know what? Yo estaba en beso, and we're chilling, and fulanito de tal se agarró con una mujer. Now your girl's looking at you like, oh, my nigga, so you supporting this, huh? So now I wonder, does he support you now? Like, you see what I'm trying to say? Like, now because you just described an incident that had nothing to do with you, you're just telling her a story because you want to tell her everything. Now you're caught up in the middle, so like, oh, so motherfucker, so when you go to beso, do you do the same thing? Are you out here fucking these hoes? Like, are you out here chilling? Like, tell me, like, you know what I mean? Like, so I think, you know, there's just certain things that you should remember to keep yourself. And like, I think when there was a gentleman who told me this once, like, when you out with the boys, you out with the boys. Like, you know what I mean? When you out with the girls, you out with the girls. Like, there's a certain shit that you just keep to yourself, bro. Like, no se pongan ustedes están hablando de los problemas ajenos, porque cuando viene a ver, los problemas se vuelven suyos. I don't know. I know. Sometimes we say things that bother people and get under the skin, but I feel like sometimes that it needs to be said. Sometimes. Not every single time. Sometimes it does need to be said. Sometimes you do need to get them under the skin. Hay ciertas cosas que no se dicen. Let me see. What's a situation that you should never tell? Okay, perfect. So, vamos a seguir contando, you know, let's say you went out, you know, and you're all here drinking, blah, 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 and some girl just pulls up on you, and she's like, oh, I'm son, like, oh, you know, Bobby, like, you're sexy, and she's grabbing up on you, right? Nothing happens. You push her away, like, hey, look, listen, lady, like, I'm not a married man, like, you know what I mean? Like, I don't need this. Like, now you tell your wife this, and now your wife wanna bug out. Oh, you were fucking looking at this hoe. Oh, you were flirting with her. Like, oh, why is she coming all up on you? Like, no, like, she just came up all on me and I rejected her, but now it's a big ass deal because I even mentioned it. Like, you know what I mean? Like, I feel like that situation is where you just don't say anything. Like, nigga, keep your mouth shut. Nothing happened. Like, why even bring the subject up? Like, you know what I mean? Oh, what? You want to tell your girl that you still got it out here? Like, bitch still want you? Like, mi hermano, suelte eso. Que lo que van a hacer, dale 10 patote y salir de usted. I think there are going to be situations where you speak about a certain subject and your partner is going to be uncomfortable, but you still need to say it. My thing is, like, let's say, like, Fulanito's big mama was present. Like, I feel like sometimes just saying that automatically causes tension. Like, you know, why would I even bring up the fact that, like, your baby mama was there? Yes, we were now. Yes, his baby mama was there. Nothing happened. But the fact that I would say, oh yeah, you know, Fulanito's baby mama was there. Like, all of a sudden, like, this is a big-ass deal because, oh, his baby mama was there. Like, oh, he was trying to play Fulanita out. That's my girl. Like, you know what I mean? Like, oh, why are you supporting this nigga? Like, this nigga ain't shit. Like, I'm not trying to hear that. Like, I'm really not. Like, you know what I mean? Like, if my nigga wanna fuck his baby mom, let him fuck his baby mom. Like, that's not my problem. Like, you know, I feel like everybody has their own situation. Like, everybody needs to deal with their own problems. Like, and I feel like people sometimes speak too much and get themselves in trouble. Exactly. If it doesn't have nothing to do with you, shut the fuck up. It's that simple. It has nothing to do with you, just shut up. Don't even mention it. Because, like, I feel like you can get yourself involved in something that you had nothing to do with. Lesson of the day is, si no te incumbe, no te meta.
Por la boca muere el pecado.
Por la boca muere el pecado. Y anda por lo curito, ¿para qué? No te olvides suscribirte al canal. Aquí está, pum, me le das like, pum, me dejas un comentario. Y a la campanita roja para que te lleguen todas las notificaciones cuando subimos los videos, que creo que lo vamos a hacer cada semana. Pero más importante, la línea de ropa que está aquí, Dark Kings Apparel. Recuérdate que el website va a estar aquí abajo, me le das un likecito, pum, y baja al website. Y ahí tenemos todos los especiales, todo está en SEO, todo. Y si quieren el verdadero descuento, me lo piden, que te doy la clave para que te dé un descuento a 20% off. So asegúrate, suscribirte, dame comentarios, dame un like y la línea de ropa. Te dice el negro que te lo hace locuro.